Did I not tell you that if you believed, you would see the glory of God? John chapter 11 verse 40. Lord, what is this happening in my life? Why did you allow this to happen to me? I really don't understand what's happening in my life. Are these your questions today? Well, you are not alone. Mary and Martha could not understand what their Lord was doing. Each of them had said to him, Lord, if you had been here, my brother would not have died. And behind their words, we seem to read their true thoughts. That is, Lord, we do not understand why you waited so long to come or how you could allow the man you love so much to die. We do not understand how you could allow such sorrow and suffering to devastate our lives when your presence might have stopped it all. Why didn't you come? Now it's too late because Lazarus has been dead 4 days. But Jesus simply had one great truth in answer to all of this. He said in essence, you may not understand, but I am telling you that if you believe, you will see. Abraham could not understand why God would ask him to sacrifice his son, but he trusted him. Then he saw the Lord's glory when the son he loved was restored to him. Then comes Moses. Moses could not understand why God would require him to stay 40 years in the wilderness, but he too trusted God. Then he saw when God called him to lead Israel from Egyptian bondage, why 40 years in the wilderness. Even Joseph could not understand his brother's cruelty toward him, the false testimony of a treacherous woman, or the long years of unjust imprisonment. But he trusted God and finally saw his glory in it all. And Joseph's father, Jacob, could not understand how God's strange providence could allow Joseph to be taken from him. Yet later he saw the Lord's glory when he looked into the face of his son, who had become the governor of a great king and the person used to preserve his own life and the lives of an entire nation. Perhaps there is also something in your life causing you to question God. Do you find yourself saying, I don't understand why God allowed my loved one to be taken. I don't understand why affliction has been permitted to strike me down. I don't understand why the Lord has led me down these twisting paths. I don't understand why my own plans, which seem so good, have been so disappointing. I don't understand why the blessings I so desperately need are so long in coming, and I'm tired of waiting. Dear friend, we do not have to understand all God's ways of dealing with us. He does not expect us to understand them. We do not expect our children to understand everything we do. We simply want them to trust us. And someday, we too will see the glory of God in the things we do not understand at all. Did I not tell you that if you believed, you would see the glory of God? John chapter 11, verse 40.